Welcome, welcome. How are we doing this fine Tuesday night? I got a tab out of this so I can rearrange my screen. Hi! How's everybody doing? You may or may not have missed a lot, Grace. The actual main quest is actually really short in this game, but it's spread out over a lot of side quests. Just trust that the world is a radioactive hellscape, and that's really all you need to know. Our dad died. There's a water purifier that could make clean water for the whole area. The bad guys want it. We don't want them to have it. Yeah. No time to explain. I sum up. There's a lot of shooting radioactive mutants in the face, in the head, and other such places. And we have as an option a serum to add to the water purifier that would kill off all of the ghouls, every last one of them, the good ones and the bad ones. War, I mean, it doesn't change. I mean, it's a given. War doesn't change, right? Never, ever, ever. What's up, Wisely? Check out my armor, though. Isn't that badass? That's pretty badass armor. Looks really silly when it's sneaking around. I'm going to go sell these grenades in mines. I never really use them. I wonder how much it would cost to get the fat man fixed. Probably more than I want to spend on it. That's what I'm going to guess. You know the fat man is really broken when you have a mini nuke that does zero damage. This is the Enclave's Tesla armor. So, yeah.
Any luck finding out how Rivet City got started?
It's 42%. Let's see here. We're going to sell the Abraia. Oh, hang on. We're going to sell our stuff. We're going to sell all the 5mm because that's just money, basically. Anything else I want to keep? Actually, I don't care about the 32 caliber pistol either. I'll find another one if I have to. It's gonna be—I guarantee it's gonna cost too much money to get fixed. God damn it! Autocorrect. It, like, it's not worth any money because it's so broken. I need to figure out where to sell the fingers. We don't use flames. We can sell that. What did I just accept? Oh, that's fine. I have two very nearly fully repaired laser rifles. That's cool. Fifty-two missiles with my fixed missile launcher. I went through the Capitol building. They had missile launchers and missiles everywhere in there. So I did okay. I came out with mini missiles. So that's cool. I won't use that because that's a terrible use of 44 magnum shells. Okay.
Good hunting.
Okay, so the fat man costs 1,088 caps to get fixed. But then it'll do 719 damage. Oh, yeah. Well, I think we might fix that. Oh, the Tesla rifle is so expensive to get fixed, too. It's such a good weapon. I'm going to keep the fat man. I'm not going to get it fixed yet. We'll come back and get it fixed a little bit later. Because we have to get the plasma rifle fixed. It's just too good of a gun. I have played so little of that game because when I bought it and started playing it, it was just so big and so involved, I never really had time to really get into it. So no, I haven't yet. But I had played Europa Universalis, and I know what you were asking.
Good luck with that.
You have something to say?
It was random. It was completely random, but nice. I know you've been playing it a lot lately, so I wasn't too surprised. Europa Universalis 4. It's a strategy game. It's not real time, is it? I think it's turn-based.
Atom's glory. Let it serve as a reminder of the division that has...
Oh, is it real time? Okay, I couldn't remember. Oh, you can make your own turns, is what you're saying. Okay, so it's semi-turn based. Go cuddle up with our creepy garden gnome and go to sleep for a while.
Good morning, madam. What can I do for you? Certainly, madam. Yes, it's common knowledge that irradiated cats have 18 half-lives.
It's not bad.
If there's anything...
I used to dream about EverQuest. I'm not proud of this. Let's see. It's currently 10:04 a.m., so we will simply do what is required and sleep for 22 hours. Like, I'm asleep. Okay, it's been 22 hours. I'm done.
Good morning, madam. What? My
I got to leave and come back.
You have yourself a fine...
I think the bed's really comfortable with the two teddy bears and the really creepy possessed garden gnome. So, yeah, that's why I leave it like that. We'll not carry around the broken fat man with us. It's okay. I really should have saved that for later. Oh well. It's done now. Oh, like I'm carrying 16 pounds of Nuka-Cola on me. Yeah, you know, you never can be too careful. And 9 pounds worth of stealth boys. I'm good, thanks. I don't think I killed everything in the Capitol building. We should go back there. There was lots of XP and weapons in there. So I'm going to go back there first, and we're going to go shoot up the Capitol building some more. That was fun. And after that, we'll probably head up and murder Dave and or convince him to give us his key. And also swing by all this stuff on the way up there, too. Just see what it is. I don't know. I've never been to any of this. I don't know what's up here. We should go find out, right? Ooh, there's a vault I haven't been in yet. I'm sure that's terrifying. But first things first. First things first. Oh, actually, we should go to Dukov's place. Apparently, we need to talk to him, too. Let's go ship the Capitol building some. I had a lot of fun doing that last time. This is still main game. I actually haven't even... I have all the DLC, and I haven't even started a DLC mission yet. I don't know if we'll get to them or not before we get tired of playing. Speaking of getting tired of playing, I did put a vote up in my Discord if you're tired of seeing Fallout 3 or not. If I should move on to the next one or just keep going. Is this a kissing game? Only occasionally. Hey, Stargazer. How you doing? It's only a kissing game if you enjoy kissing lasers. Or possibly rockets. Are you a big missile kisser? My chat's weird. Not currently because my fat man's broken. Fallout 3. Post-apocalyptic atomic kissing. I actually left Fat Man in the... Did you find something to shoot at? I guess so. Super Mutant Overlord. Oh my. They got bigger on me when I wasn't paying attention. Hang on. We need a bigger gun. Stargazer, thank you for the host.
Next time, put up a fight!
That's right. I'm supposed to sneak through here, so that way when stuff like that happens, I'm not in the middle of the crossfire. I forgot! Doesn't this look cool? I look sneaky, don't I? Because the mutants in X-Men are just regular mutants. They're not super mutants, is why. Do you have a rocket launcher? I think you have a rocket launcher. Hang on. Yep, that's a rocket launcher. What are you doing? You know what? You just stay there. It's fine. I hate the fact that you can't tell if they're in range or not. See, it says I can hit them from here, but I know that was a good headshot. Hang on. You know what else works? That's only 20% chance of hitting them. Yeah, let's try it. Something nothing quite like a sneak attack crit from a missile, right? Am I right? I know I'm right. They're like, where'd the missile come from? Oh, I am having so much fun with this. God, these two are so stupid. He is a super mutant. What do you expect, right? That's out of range. Actually, no, did I hit him there? Would you stop moving, please? Plasma bolts are really slow. Oh, no, that's hitting him. Yeah, let's go to something that moves faster. You ever just had that feeling that your hit points were going away and you didn't quite understand why? Not usually in the wasteland. Not usually in the wasteland. Usually, predators with laser guns come along before old age catches up. Here's all the Talon Company mercs that I murdered the last time through. And now, since I killed them all, the super mutants moved in. I'm a terrible person, but you know, it's fine. It's a missile launcher. Fox, what are you doing? Okay, you have fun. You kill the other ones. It's cool. It's fine. Fox is a bit of a character. He has issues. He has a violence thing going on. Can I steal this vertebird? Oh, I wish I could. That would be awesome. That does not appear to be an option. Lame. This wasn't here before. I wonder what happened. Other than the fact they landed here and all got killed. A plasma pistol. I'll take that. I have found that the best way to go about exploring a new building is to go into the front door. So that's what we're going to do. And then we're going to headshot Fox several times until he decides to aggro on us. Not that I've ever done that before. I've totally done that before, by the way. I screwed up because I didn't realize who he was once. Because he looked like a super mutant. So I shot him a whole bunch of times. Turns out he actually has a whole lot of hit points. I think they're just super mutants and they come in several different constantly expanding hit point varieties.
Thank you.
I don't think I'm actually a mutant because I was born in a vault. Actually, I wasn't born in a vault. I moved in after I was born. So yes, I am probably the hyper mutant. Was he using his head? I don't think he was. With the Capitol building, is there anything president? Well, where's the presidential stuff in here? I don't know where to go look for that. Am I looking for the West Wing? Or is that actually in the White House? I always get the Capitol building and White House backwards in my head, and I'm not sure what's where. Oh, that's a lot of super mutants. Oh, hi guys. How you guys doing? Thanks for doing this. Oh, good. Somebody has a fucking fat man out there. Occasionally, as it turns out, a rocket launcher is just the right thing for the right job. The right tool for the right job. It happens occasionally. Where do I take all these fingers? Hang on. Maybe the fingers tell me where to take them. Let's see. Miscellaneous finger. Doesn't say where to take them. I got the perk so I can collect fingers, but I don't know who wants them. Did I interrupt tea time? I feel like a bit of a jerk now. I think I might have interrupted tea time. Granted, they're barbarians are drinking tea out of coffee cups, but you know, I guess you do what you have to in the wasteland. Oh, the Marlurks are happy to see me, I guess. Oh, it's right here. Oh, that's an interesting light he's got.
Come out, come out, wherever you are. Something troubling you, my friend.
Can you put your gun away?
Hello, honey. I'm Fantasia. You're not going to be staying long, are you? Dookie doesn't like me to wear a lot. He says it slows things down. He's all right. He can be a real fun guy. But he sure knows how to wear a girl out. Most of all, I'm safe here. I wouldn't pull out a weapon, even just to show him. He gets kind of paranoid about that. Don't get in a shooting match with him. He's really good. Damn straight. It's Dukov's place. He lives here. Pretty much, he just does a lot of drinking and partying.
It's not a bad way to spend the end of the world, to be honest.
Bye.
Oh, baby, let me get you something special. How about a Dukov surprise? Never mind, you need a drink. Jerry needs some fucking booze over here.
Hey, can I have some of that hooch?
He's fucking dead, that's what I can tell you. Feral ghouls ripped his nuts off and ate them for dinner. A little shithole called Fort Constantine. It fucked us up, but good. It's northwest of here, numbnuts. A long fucking walk, too. Wankers like you can't get in, though. You need a special set of...
That's why he wants the keys. I wonder what's in there.
So, the meat bag is alive, huh? And I bet I know what he wants. But I don't know what you want. What's your angle, clown shoes?
Just a second. Mm-hmm.
You need all the keys to get through that fucking fort. Since I've only got one, no point in my going back there. If you want that key, I need to see your caps on the table, clown shoes. You got some big brass ones, you know that? And fuck me if I don't think you could do it. Here, take this key. It's all he really wants anyway. Now go fuck yourself before I change my mind. Hello, sweet chick. Never mind. You need...
I forgot, Doc. I'm sorry. I'll bring it up to you in a few minutes.
Bastard just about wore me out last night.
I hope that
you
key was
talking
working.
Into giving me the night off. Sure. It's my turn anyway. Not to be remembered.
Just a lot of jet, man. Just so scattered across the floor, and it's all stealable, which is lame. And if you drink out of the sink, you have to be careful not to steal some jet on accident. So I wonder what's in the fort. Let's go get the rest of the keys and find out.
And I...
So if I wanted to go north, up to Dave, what's the best way to get there? Probably like teleport out to the Farragut West and then just walk. I think that's my only choice, really. Is there a metro stop? Oh, is there a metro stop? I think there's a metro stop. Oh, we're going to the metro. We're going to the metro. DuPont Circle, really? Guess so. Oh, wait, I don't want to go to there anymore. Hang on. I thought I was going to have to walk a really long way, so it probably won't be quite as far as I thought. Unless I'm misreading the map, which never, ever, ever happens, so don't act like it does. Yeah, it happens all the time, I know. I know! You don't have to tell me. The metro is a mess all the time, except for whenever it's been blown to little bitty pieces. And now it's doing pretty okay. I've got my ticket right here. Shoots high energy lasers. But it works great for getting around. So where are we at? And this is actually closer. Wants me to go to Foggy Bottom now. You know, I don't know where it's taking me if I want to be completely honest with you. But I guess it's probably Rivet City. Wait a minute. I'm going to Rivet City here on accident. I don't want to go to Rivet City. I have to walk up there. Hang on. We'll go to Rivet City. Oh, if we went to Rivet City, we could do two quests. No, let's go talk to Dave. Yeah. Now, like I was saying, let's go fast travel. I think I basically want to go north east, but first I have to get out of here. I think there's a fight behind me, and you know what? They can stay back there and keep shooting each other. It's fine by me. I don't care. I bet you they feel stupid now. I missed.
Put up a fight.
I wish I knew my DC suburbs. I don't know where I'm at. Maybe it'll tell me in a minute. I'm sure Vault 108 is a wonderful place full of happy people who are not dead. So we should go there and steal all their stuff. Maybe say hi. Am I actually in Bethesda right now? Would that be the correct suburb? If so, that's hilarious. Is it because I went over the river? Is that why I'm in Maryland? I'm just saying, Fox, that might be excessive. Okay. Thank you. I think this actually might be worth it, although I'm afraid it would be confusing. Although you can click it, it tells you if you've been there or not. We'll take it. Oh my, there's a lot of places I haven't been on this map. Look at all this stuff. Oh, Jesus. What is even? That's a giant miniature space scorpion. It just despawned on me. Something in the distance walking, creeping along all sneaky-like. Oh, it's a Deathclaw. What's that all? I missed! Oh, terrible!
I win again!
Thank you, Fox. You're the best. There's nothing here. That's just a bunch of cool looking buildings, but they're not on the map, so they're not actual locations. I'm gonna get up here to the vault duck and then I'll bring that up to you. Okay, I'll pause outside and do it. I mean, what could go wrong between here and there that might take me to stake longer than I expect? Nothing really. I mean, it's just irradiated DC. The traffic's better than normal, so I think we'll be fine. That poor Enclave soldier is trying to figure out why the Rad Scorpion should give him a laser pistol. He does not, I guarantee he does not know what's going on yet. Oh yeah, Deathclaw. I didn't see that one coming. Where'd their bodies go? I want to loot them. Especially the one carrying the plasma rifle. What are these? Have they been dropping off Deathclaws and with control? So there was a Deathclaw for control helmet on it at the Enclave base that I blew up. We should be mindful. So now I wonder if the Enclave are using Deathclaws for the dirty work. Hate those things. Also, it's really dark at night without streetlights. I can't hardly see what's ahead of me. There's a freeway overpass, though, right there. And a car. Apparently I'm on a road. Yep, okay. What are you shooting at? Would you stop? I mean, is it necessary to aggro everything you see? I think the answer here is yes. Oh wait, is that landing right here? This must be a post in-game set of events that are triggered after you destroy their headquarters. Oh, that's so good. I need some Tesla armor to tape to my Tesla armor so I can fix it. Now everything's better. It's weird, isn't it? Duct tape. Is there nothing it can't do? Is there anything it can't do? Is there English with the grammars? I don't even know for sure. Okay, so let's imagine for a second that we were out in the middle of nowhere and we were going to hide a vault here. Where would you put it? If I had to guess, it'd be somewhere near the explosions. So I wonder if they were after me. Let's see. Contract for extermination. I'll just check on that. I think I lived up to Mr. Tenpenny's expectations just fine. It involved killing him. Anyway, like I was saying, before we were so rudely interrupted, if I were a vault, where would I be? Underground makes sense, but where's the entrance to it? Sometimes they're in shacks with elevators. Sometimes they're in caves. Oh, I see some wood over there. Wood's a good sign, I think. Well, the door is open. That's a good sign. That seems like it's probably worked out okay for him. I'll be right back. I need to run something upstairs for Duck. I promised that I would do it when I got to the vault. I'm going to go do it. I'll be back in just a minute. I'm not back yet.
We may seem safe for the moment. It is fleeting.
Ah, there we go. So, I switched to this gun because mole rats don't need rare plasma rifle ammo. It's a little excessive, right? And I'm wondering what type of Gary 42. That's an interesting name, right? What kind of animals are these? Oh man, what happened in here? It's one of those sort of cow skulls or demon skulls or what's going on even? This does appear to be an experimental vault. If I had to guess, I'd say that life was not exactly normal in here. Cloning lab. Oh boy, really? That was the wrong button. But that locker deserved it. Why is he aggressive? Okay. And how are they living in this? Oh man, this is a mess. Hang on, what's even going on in here? I think they only know the word Gary now, too. I'm not quite sure what they reverted to, but it doesn't seem to be exactly human or healthy. Excuse me.
Next time, put up a fight.
I'm concerned about this enemy.
Ah, Gary.
I crippled his head, then it fell off. They've been kidnapping wastelanders for genetic material, for host bodies. I don't know yet. Lasers are shockingly good at removing heads if you shoot them in the forehead with them. It's actually I didn't expect that to work so well. You know, I don't know what I expected to find in here, but I'm pretty sure this isn't it. Let's go over here and check and see what's in this corner before we leave this floor. Looks like I've done the rest of it already. I think it's probably just the room I skipped, but let's make sure. Yep, it is. Okay, let's head back and go up there. Oh, Gary. There seems to be a few Garys in here, eh? I have a perk that makes all my AP recharge if I kill somebody in vets. I want the overseer's office, and I want a working computer somewhere, so I want to know what the actual instructions for this vault were. Ahem. You know, I am not going to sleep in that bed, as tempting as it may be. Your pathing isn't terrible, Fox. I'll say it's A-okay. I didn't even see it. Well, oh, it was a rad roach, wasn't it? Okay. Fox, you get really seriously excited about the weirdest things, man. You need to chill out some. I want that 2 XP. And you can't have it. I don't think that's actually enterable. Did I miss any connections? I didn't see access to the overseer's office anywhere. It's possible that all the clones running around are all the hints they're going to give us. But we may not have Vault Tec's orders left in this vault that we can get to. Now let's just go make sure that we didn't miss something. I haven't seen a working computer anywhere. So, yeah, I don't think it's going to happen. I mean, if it was going to be anywhere, I felt like it would be in this room. But all I see is a chemistry set and some surgical tubing and some x-rays. Any one of these computers working would be fine. But I think that's too much to hope for at this point. Yeah.
Be aware of the present moment.
I mean, that computer's on, but it doesn't have a terminal, so we can't interact with it. There's no other, it's a small vault. Everything else is destroyed. You can't move around very much in it. Oh, that's annoying. I was hoping for more feedback than just that. But you don't always get what you want. Sometimes you're left just wondering. Me.
safety in mindfulness.
I think this right here is a security office that would control the vault door. There's not even a computer in here I can use. There should be a way out, like, right here somewhere, but maybe this vault's just laid out different than mine was. Oh, that vault was fucked in the head. Hey, look, it's the Robot Repair Center. The Antagonizer's Lair. Let's go see Dave. I'm sure he's a nice guy. I feel like Vicious Dog would be smarter when presented with a large metal thing. And probably go after the thing that smelled like meat. You know, the super mutant. I wonder if all these locations have side quests going to them, or some of them are just here to flesh out the world. And I honestly don't know what to expect there. So what happens if we try to walk east off the map? Let's go find out. Invisible wall, hand of God. Does it wrap around like we're inside of a giant simulation? What happens? Invisible wall. Very lame. It's a giant miniature space scorpion. Oh, there's two of them. That's good. What's up, Ash? We just got that in Vault 108. It was a hellscape of bad decisions. Which should be shocking to nobody, I guess. Really. It was the cloning vault. There were a bunch of people named Dave in it that only knew the word Dave anymore. And they were all aggressive and wanted to kill me. So, yeah. It was a thing. We went there. Now we're done. I think giant rad scorpions have energy resistance. However, they don't appear to have giant combat shotgun resistance.
Okay.
Guy collect all the vaults? God, I hope not. That sounds horrible. Hear explosions. Unfortunately, they're not particularly directional. I feel like I want to kill some people, though. I just can't find them. Maybe they're down here. If you try to walk off the edge of the map, the game just stops you. It's lame. Yeah, I did make a friend. I actually have a companion. He follows me around now. He's a good guy. I like him. I saved him. Now he follows me around. Which is fine. He kills things. I don't really feel the need to shoot the Brahmin, so we're not going to unless they try to, like, kill me first. I also got a perk to put all the locations in the world on the map. So there are a lot of locations we haven't been yet. But it is a lot thinner out here than it is in DC. Are you shooting the Brahmin? Oh no, okay.
No more game. Time to die. I win again.
He is using a Gatling laser. He's an okay guy to have along with you. Infinite ammo. It doesn't run out of ammo. Unlike in 1 and 2. I missed. He doesn't... he can, because I'd have to change what he's using. That's a good point, though. It's okay, though. He kills... He also has a fucking bucket full of hit points. And he won't take healing stuff, so I think he just I think he just must just have regeneration or something. I don't even know. I don't know how it works, to be honest with you. I know that he has a lot of hit points because I accidentally made the mistake of shooting him in the head several times once, and he aggroed on me, and then he killed me because he had too many hit points for me to work through before his minigun ate me for breakfast. That's right. I crippled his head by the simple expedient of shooting it with a missile. It also potentially irradiates them. It depends on what kind of weapon you're using. So I put a poll up on Discord for those of you who may not have noticed, because I didn't tag everybody in it, which I usually do, about how bored of Fallout 3 you were, and if I should keep playing it, because there's so much left to do here, or if I should just finish it and move on to New Vegas. If you haven't emoted it yet, please consider doing so. This looks like a compound. Hey, Dave. So apparently, Fort Constantine or something? I don't even know what. I don't remember the name of it. Hang on, let's find it real quick. This would have been easier. Oh, there's Bethesda. Anyway, there's a fort, if I can find it, that requires multiple keys, and Mr. Crowley supposedly died there. He's the one that had me go kill everybody and take their keys. They have the keys you need to get through the fort. So now I'm going to collect the keys for myself so I can see what's in the fort. Because fuck you, Mr. Crowley.
Stop right there, lady. What you think you're doing in the Republic of Dave?
Your Republic was forfeit, prepared to be claimed by the Wasteland.
This is the Republic of Dave, duh. It's named for President Daddy. But you have to talk to him if you want to stay here. He's the president of the Republic of Dave, duh. You can ask over at the Museum of Dave if you don't believe me. But you can't just wander around here. You need to go get permission from President Daddy first. Okay, I'll take you. But President Daddy doesn't always like new people. Okay, come with me.
Let's save here. I feel like we might be shooting somebody here in a second. And that may or may not be the best course of action. There's a Bob. That's... You can't... That's kids, which I guess I'm actually okay with, but it feels a little immersion lacking at that point.
Good to see you. Dave doesn't like us talking to strangers.
Are you really from the waste? President Daddy says the people from outside the Republic are bad.
Then? Wow!
Oh, has he been busy or what?
As big as Dave.
Nope, that's not a clone. He looks different.
We have... I am Dave, President of the Republic of Dave. You will address me as Mr. President, or I will have you executed. Now, are you applying for a citizenship, asylum, or just vacationing in the Republic of Dave? You are? Excellent. It's good to see that the Wasteland has finally recognized the Sovereign Republic of Dave. If the people of the Wasteland are generous and respectful, I might deign to annex them. There's a name I haven't heard in a long time. Before the people elected me president, I worked with a mercenary named Mr. Crowley. We were part of an expedition to
Fort Constantine.
Two of us died, including Crowley. The rest achieved the mission goals and were paid. Alive? I always wondered. Was locked in with a bunch of feral ghouls. They won't attack ghouls, you see. Would you consider taking him a personal item, like this key, and just telling him you killed me? You need all the keys to get through Fort Constantine. With only one key, there's no point in my going back.
This makes my third one out of five.
Of course it would. I knew that. I was just testing you to see if you would realize it. Here, take the key.
85 speech is really nice.
Republic of Dave to the Wasteland. Very well.
President Daddy, there's a Wastelander who wishes to see you, sir.
Oh, 82 in the... I have minus one charisma in this hat because it's scary. Okay, let's see here. Rivet City, which I have another quest there, so we'll do that last. And the other place I want to go is... Is that the last key? Because the Museum of History is where... The Museum of History is where Crowley is. So I was right here at Dukov's place. And he said Fort Constantine was west of them, but also that it was a long walk. So let's scan all these places. Hang on. Let's see if we can't find it. Fort Independence. Well, that's not Constantine. Unless it got renamed on me, which is possible. Hmm. I blew up Raven Rock. It's not there anymore. Fort Constantine. There it is. Okay. You know, I'm going to walk there since we're already up here so I can fast travel to it later. And then we're going to head down to Rivet, which I can also fast travel to. Yes. Do you know how comfortable this armor is? Wait, is that invincible, Brahmin? Now it's an aggro Brahmin. Okay. 2 XP. That was worth all the ammo I used right there. 100% totally. It's really comfortable. And now you have a clue. I mean, doesn't it look comfortable? I mean, just look at it. It has little sparks around it and everything. What doesn't look good about it? We had some assassins come after us because apparently somebody's upset we killed Tenpenny, which seems surprising. Sorry, not assassins. Hitmen. I have to call them the right thing. I'm sure that water is fine. Fair point, actually. I didn't consider that. You are, of course, correct in all ways. Combat shotgun to the face. It's good for whatever ails you. My lurks are good eats, man. Don't judge me. I didn't judge you too much for your Chinese food. You don't judge me for... Ooh, Vault 92. Well, you know, we're going to have to check off... We're going to have to stop off and check Vault 92 to see what kind of hellhole this place is. You know what's the best part about sneaking in this game? Missile launcher sneak attack criticals. There's another Deathclaw up here. Place is Deathclaw Central. That's because I have the perk which makes everything splatter into a fountain of gore. It's fun because it adds more damage to your attacks, but it's not the most realistic thing ever. Deathclaw's hurt. I'm wearing combat armor. It hit me twice and took off half my hit points. Hear explosions in the distance. Every day in the wastelands, the 4th of July. Well, it's right here somewhere. Oh, okay. There it is. Well, the door's open. That's probably a good sign, right? It usually is. Of all the things that might surprise me, that doesn't even rank. I'm just waiting to see it happen, to be honest.
You load.
Found a mine. Did I hear gunfire? No, I don't. Okay, I'm tired of the mines already. You teach that, Rad Roach, who's boss. Classroom, equipment room, clinic cafeteria, reactor. There's a lot of water down there, isn't there? Yep, there is. That's completely flooded. Oh, I just drank the fucking radioactive water like an idiot. I was trying to loot the king that's underneath the water now. Oh, hell. It's terrible. Surprisingly warm for brackish stagnant water. Well, that's just freaky. It's still twitching. Feels like it might be alive with the power of the atom. Details overwritten. Oh, God. Smells like shit. I think that was everything that was down there. Let me get out of the water and look at the map. That's where I came in. Oh, wait, no, there's a side thing up there. And there's a way up here. Huh. Well, hell. Okay, well, let's go back. So I get front look at the map over here, I guess. We have plenty of right away. I'm not particularly worried about it. If I grow an extra head, you can laugh at me later. I completely missed this door. I'm just blind. So it's entirely possible that this should have been a normal vault, but Vault Tec's... Oh, it's good. I'm having fun. That Vault Tec's... Also, hi, Twitcher Ball. How you doing? Incompetence just put it in a bad spot, and so it failed because of that. I'm basically done with the game at any point, I think. I blew up Raven Rock, and there was a big hubbub made about invading the Purifier, which I'm not doing yet, because I don't want to do the end of the game till basically last. Side questing, exploring. I had the DLCs that I haven't really even started yet, to be honest. I'm just exploring right now, pretty much, and side questing. I've heard that New Vegas is supposed to be really good too. I think a few people I've talked to said it's their favorite. So I don't know. I'm kind of looking forward to getting to it, but I'm having fun here. Plus, I now have that godlike level of power that you get at the end of Fallout games that just makes it easy to explore. Yes. Cool. As, if I remember right, didn't Obsidian do New Vegas? Which maybe means it's not terrible. Sorry, Bethesda, but God, your games are buggy sometimes. Rig shotgun. Well, I'll be doing Fallout 4 after I finish New Vegas. So we'll just see what happens. I'm hoping I was using that leg. I'm hoping that by the time I get to Fallout 76, that they maybe have some of the bugs ironed out. But we'll see what happens.
I'm here.
It's kind of fun. It's not the same as playing the Assassin's Creed's in order, because the overall world is the same, but there's no like huge overarching storyline. But it's kind of cool to watch them progress. Anyway, shooting at me for a second. Theoretically, that should be the overseer's office up there. So I need to get up there so I can check the overseer's computer. I think it's this way. No. Maybe this way. Where's the ladder at? Don't remember. Aha, here we go. This is laid out like my vault, so yeah, it's easy to find stuff. I like the fact that the overseer's office has its own subzone. That's very reassuring. So what do you think? Horrible experiment gone wrong or Vault Tec incompetence? I'm actually going for incompetence this time, I think. Per instructions, the broadcast equipment for the white noise has been routed from the sound booths and tied directly into the entire vault's loudspeaker system. White noise mind suggestion combat experimentation. Welp.
Huh. Disaster today. One of our test subjects, V920717, has murdered three other residents in a fit of unbridled rage, the likes of which I've never seen. It took almost 23 shots before the security team took him down. This subject has no history of violence or mental instability whatsoever. My concern is that this subject is one of our most successful implant recipients, able to execute complex instructions during a trance state. I'm a bit encouraged by the latest batch of data. It seems that 33% of the subjects are now lapsing into a trance-like state on occasion. When in this state, we're fairly certain that suggestion and programming of the subject can be applied. We've begun testing this by implanting subtle cues in affected subjects, making them scratch their ear or constantly fix their hair. So far, I'm happy to report a 100% success rate on this implementation method.
Oh, Vault Tec. Well, let's go down to the living area and see what kind of slaughterhouse it is. I guess shells are just not good against... I guess laser blasts are just not good against things that are shelled. I'm okay with that.
Too fun.
I blew his body into itty bitty pieces. Requires key. Interesting. More stealth missiles are always useful.
goes.
I like combat shotguns. They're nice. They have a certain boomy quality that I enjoy. Nice. They noticed it. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
I can't believe what I've discovered. Just before he died, one of the security team members told me everything. The Overseer has been implanting these murderous intentions in the entire Vault population without my knowledge. Using the loudspeakers in the dorms instead of just the studios, he subjected everyone to the white noise as they slept. He then implanted combat suggestions he claims came from Vault Tec itself. He must be completely insane. No observation, no controls. I'm going to have to confront him now and make him pay for what he's done. Half the vault is dead. The other half, fighting for its life. Good luck to all of us. And may God have mercy on our souls.
So somebody wants that Stradivarius. It's zero weight, and I bet you it's a quest item when I look at my inventory. I don't know who wants it because I don't have the quest yet. But I have that now, so if we can find them, we can give it to them. I guess I should go to Canterbury Commons then. Have I gone everywhere in this place? I believe I may have, but let's go over here to where it says the living quarters are and see what that map looks like. Oop, haven't been in here yet. Okay, let's go explore. I didn't. Oh, man. I died. I have heard very varying details about it. Plus, that auto saved right there when I came through the door, so it doesn't really matter. Some people really like it. And apparently there are a lot of bugs, which doesn't surprise me with it being a Bethesda game and everything. The other kind of bugs. I hope that by the time I get to actually playing it a lot, that at least the bugs are fixed. I'm curious about the story that explains why the world is so empty around there. I want to know exactly what happened. So I'll play it at least for the storyline part of it. I don't know how long the story is, mind you, but I know it's in there. I almost shot the dirt pile on the floor. You know what? I know Super Mutants were supposed to start on the West Coast because of the FEV and the Enclave experimenting the Master experimenting. But they're everywhere now, so I feel like it's just been retconned straight out of there, to be honest. The problem was that Super Mutants were so iconic that they didn't want to leave them out. Exactly. I mean, Super Mutants, the Brotherhood of Steel, and the Enclave are in every game. Is there an institute in all of them too? I guess there could be. I don't know. The Institute of Steel? I feel like I walked right across that and it didn't go off, but maybe it was already broken when I did it. Where's the female doormat? I didn't really want to go in there while the white noise was running.
It's amazing that people trust you enough okay. not to attack me.
Hmm. I'm really upset that the mirror shards don't work. I know it's a 10-year-old game, but it still annoys me a little bit. Why are they all dead down here?
Be aware of the present moment.
I'm a little taken aback by the fact all the Mire Lurks in here are dead. I don't think I came through here already, but I guess I might have. Oh, good. The game just crashed. Oh, Bethesda. Oh, Bethesda! Is it so much to want the game to just run without crashing? Is it so hard to ask for that? Yes, yes it is. Give me a second while I move this over to the correct monitor. No. I'm going to go look at Discord for just a second. So let's see, where did I save last? I get right after I killed the Mire Lurks in here. Yep. How is it alive this time? That's confusing and weird. The noise flush killed it. Interesting. Okay. I'm a little bit confused about the fact that the combat shotgun trap... Oop. Oh, well. Life goes on. Don't use the force button. Gotcha. I feel like I may have just accidentally killed my friend. Oh, nope. He's fine.
There are times that I feel the prime.
Oh, hang on. Forgot to open all the doors. Well, apparently not that one, but whatever. Fine. As far as hacking minigames goes, it's annoying, but it's not bad. Four with containing. I feel like that tells me as much as I might think it does. Yeah, concerning has like 7, so that's not it. That's what, 2, I think? 3. So not 4, though. See, the O, 1... I don't think that's it. Nope. Nope. C-O-N and the I. That has 3. No, that's 4 again. That's 4, right? Yeah. So that could be it. You know what kind of data I used to expect in a data storage room? Ammo. Ammo is pretty high in data density. I see no data in this room. I feel like I was lied to. I feel like they got a little paranoid there at the end with all the ammo hoarding and everything. Okay, this whole floor is done. Let's just go check over here, just make sure we didn't miss anything. This is security office or it's laboratory. Hang on. It went from being an unbridled success to terrible in 7 emails. Yep. The overseer just went into hiding. Or left. I doubt he left, though. Share some of the same letters, right? Not all of them. I am reading that right, aren't I? I think I am. Huh, interesting. 4 takes place where? I feel like that's a spoiler. Boston, that's right. I knew that. Okay. Well, I feel like this vault is done. Put a stick in it, it's done. Let's get out of here. As soon as I remember how to get out, I think I turned the wrong way. I did. Pardon me, ugly, big, brutish. There we go. Nope, is this the wrong way? No, it's not. I don't don't know. It's a good question. They could do. They couldn't really do New York because we know New York got destroyed. All the big cities got destroyed. I'm surprised DC did as well as it did. But I think Manhattan is known to be like a giant smoking crater in the lore, if I remember right. Could you move? Could you move, please? Okay, let's go back inside so you're not clipping through the wall quite so much. Okay, there we go. It would be interesting to have it be in Canada or maybe Europe so we can see how the war affected the rest of the world. I mean, I imagine it affected it about the same way. There's big craters everywhere. But it'd still be kind of nice to see it, that for ourselves. I find that running towards the sniper rifle is usually a really good idea. Personally, I mean, I don't see why you wouldn't do it. Oh, there's also the Gatling laser, right? Yeah, the guy in the powered armor of the sniper rifle and the giant super mutant with the Gatling laser. Definitely two people I'd run at with a dagger. Can I loot this body, you think? No. Too fun. I'll be honest, he was the smart one. He stood there, he crouched down and he waited for us. It wasn't a very defensible position. But it was better than charging at us, I feel like. Not a bad little hidey hole they have here. Squirrels too. Oh, hi Deathclaw, how you doing?
That was too easy.
Looks like we have to get over this little range of not exactly mountains. There's a Yu-Gi-Oh over there, whatever they're called. I should eat some food before I go fight it. Kill the murder bear. Let's kill the suborbital murder bear.
The primal part of me. Now try and hide from this.
You know, we're getting sidetracked. Let's go this way. What? We can find a trail of enemies in any direction, probably, so we'll go this way.
Now try and hide.
What are you killing? What'd you shoot? If you used ammo when you were shooting that, I would be very put out with you. But since it doesn't take ammo, I guess I can let a lot slide. You know, a shotgun works very poorly at that range. Is that... Hang on, I need to check something on the map. Oasis, Clifftop Shacks, Broadcast Tower, LP8. Okay. Oh, it's a is that two bears? Or is that a... Oh, it's a Brahmin. It's a bear and a mole rat. I shot him in his butt. We're walking. across a desolate wasteland with a shotgun. We must be in Maryland. Exactly expect a cliff here, but I think we're okay. I mean, going down this could be a terrible idea. I don't know. I just found the quest marker. Excuse me? Excuse me. No, excuse me. What you see?
Now try and hide from that.
Enclave Hellfire Trooper. Well, that's new. You know what? I should really get out of a gun that works better at range. That way you can make them drop their weapon.
Too fun.
A heavy incinerator. Plasma pistol. Enclave Hellfire armor. Interesting. Weighs too much. We'll leave it there for now. In theory, the finger I can sell to somebody because only evil characters drop it, so I should be able to get a reward for them. But I don't know where it's at. Well, no, it's for a perk. I mean, I also collect fingers, but you can't judge me for that. Well, I mean, you can judge me for it, but you'd be wrong too. It's hang on. This right here. See, I took the perk and it didn't tell me who it was. I need to figure that out. Close to Methodist Fort. Jeez. There's the SATCOM array. It's past there.
There is safety in mindfulness.
Yeah. Come on, hurry up. We don't have time for that mindfulness bullcrap. Do you want to? I would actually like to know where, yes. Because the game says it should have told me, and I don't think it did. So, I would like to just know. Regulator HQ. I've never been there yet. I have it on my map now, so we should go swing by and talk to him. Maybe that's why it never told me, because I had not yet been to the regulators. I don't know how you're supposed to stumble across them just randomly, though. I mean, I guess dumb luck. Oh, is that a fort? That might be a fort. Feeling lucky, punk? You can't get in without the perk. Interesting. Okay. I'm gonna go with if he feels lucky, he shouldn't. Unfortunately, Enclave power armor cannot repair Tesla armor. You have to have the same type of armor to duct tape them together and make them better. Sucks. Do I? Maybe that's how it worked. Up, oh, there it is. Okay. I do not think I can hide from you. I do, however, think I can shoot you with a missile. Is that the same thing as hiding? Wait, did I just miss? Okay, fine. We'll use something different. Oops. Did I do that? Or does somebody already have a mini nuke? Was that just the cars exploding? Those are awfully big explosions for cars exploding. Very pyrotechnic. Door to bomb storage. I don't have enough. Oh, oh shit. Oh, he's gonna get so mad at me. No, I got lucky. He didn't aggro. What can I say? He looks like a super mutant. I feel like it's an okay reaction to have. Oh, I'm not there yet. Oh, I'm not there yet. That wasn't it. Let's keep going. Well, whenever people who look like him keep trying to kill me on sight, I do sometimes, I admit. Pistol does 19. Laser pistol does 8. They both use energy cells? Yeah, okay. There it is.
Yeah.
I think he has a way of words. What do you think? Can't take more than 999 fingers at once. Fox, you're in the way, dude. I'd like to help. Fort Constantine launch codes. This was actually the auth code on the silos for a really long time because they thought it would take too long for them to set it correctly in case of a war. So they set them to all zeros. A little bit of terrifying history there for you. I think it was longer ago than a couple of years ago, but it might have been that recently. I'm not sure. It is considered, yeah, I know, it's completely horrifying in all ways. Or maybe all ones, but it was all something. So why was it considered illegal to pick the lock to that door down there? It's kind of weird, right? Anyway, it's okay. We're actually not ready to come here yet, so it's okay. Regular HQ right there. What's the closest place I've been to that? Maybe Dave? Dave's pretty far. Ah, Germantown Police. Okay.
Time to potatoes! There you are!
What just hit me? I'm just curious because of the whole white screen thing. The Germantown Police Headquarters was full of super mutants. But you know what? It worked out okay, I feel like. Now it's 85. Interesting. Agility 6 and perception 6 is what I'm missing there. My medicine's too low. Okay. How is this good? Can somebody explain to me how this is good? That is nice right there. I was going to waste some... I don't know. I think about that. Because I think about raising some special stats... But maybe not. Nice. When you take the Karmic Rebalance perk, you instantly become neutral. Oh, very good. I think I'm already pretty close to that. If my luck is 5... I think I might want to just take a rank of special increases so I can get Mysterious Stranger. So hang on here. Yep. There we go. The next level we take Mysterious Stranger. Nothing quite like 1,000 calories of sugar to make you feel better. Apparently the radioactive water makes me feel better too, so you know, I can't judge. Was that a train line? Is that like a monorail or something up there?
Load!
It makes me feel extra rad. Extra super rad. I really don't feel safe. I don't know about you, but yeah, not really. No, not Fox. Jesus Christ. The fuck was that? Ooh, it's a viscous dog. I liquefied him. His head still fell off, but I also liquefied him. That's because he was so viscous. I wish there was a way you could like run and get stealth at full speed. So I like knowing if something knows I'm here, but sneaking across the entire landscape is too slow. I know I'm asking for a lot here. Just give me everything, please. I mean, what level am I now? 22. Just give me everything at this point. Why do you keep crouching down like that? That seems perfectly safe. Agatha's house? Who the hell's Agatha? Are you home, Agatha?
Hey, be more careful.
Oh, sorry. Yes, you are home.
My, my, my. You certainly do look a little bit worn out from your travels. Oh, just look at my terrible manners. I'm Agatha. It's so nice to meet you.
I don't trust her.
What brings you all the way out here? Oh, don't worry about me. I'm just fine out here. My husband... rest his poor soul, saw to it that our house was well protected from the elements and the inhabitants of the wastes. Well, that's kind of you to say. Yes, he's gone. After he built this place, we spent many happy years together. We decided to cut off contact with the outside world and just depend on each other for comfort and company. Oh, goodness, no. I have a supply caravan that passes here maybe once a week. I trade with him for whatever I need, and I stock up enough till they return. Besides shelter, well, I offer something in the way of entertainment. I play songs on my homemade violin, and people trade me goods. If not in person, I use my husband's old radio set. The men in the caravan say it keeps their morale up on lonely nights in the waste.
Is she a vampire?
Oh, you are a clever one. Yes, that's exactly the problem that I have with it. It doesn't quite play all of the notes correctly, and I have to constantly tinker with it. But now that you mention it, yes, there is. My training depends on my violin. Without it, I have nothing to play, no way to make music. If you can bring me a violin, a better one...
You know what? I think I may have found one.
Yes, very sad, isn't it? Sad to think that no more musical instruments will ever be made the old way ever again. Well, fortunately, I know where perhaps the last real violin in the world exists. If you give me your word that you will recover it, I will tell you more. You have a point. Perhaps I've been neglecting needs that you might have and being selfish. I have a small amount of ammunition that my husband left behind. A box of odds and ends. I don't think I've opened it in years.
That just means that they're all sterile and can't have kids.
You're welcome to take whatever you need. Oh, I don't think I've been this happy in years. As promised, here's the key to the ammunition box.
There was little lamplight, which was full of kids in Fallout 3. I've been there.
I have some information that may help you, at least it has to begin. It all starts with my great-great-grandmother Hilda back in 2077, before the bombs fell. It certainly is a long time. That precious instrument has been through a lot. Anyway, Hilda was quite a special woman. Classically trained and exceptionally talented at the violin. Her pride and joy was her Stradivarius violin. I can only imagine how exquisite this instrument must have been.
You mean the Stradivarius I have right here in my pocket?
She was invited by Vault Tec into Vault 92. They claimed the vault would be dedicated to
preserving musical talent. Yeah, about that. It didn't go so well.
Oh, absolutely irreplaceable. The Stradivarius violins are as unique as a painting or a sculpture. Each one is
I have it right here.
Of art. I think the opportunity to use that fine instruments with her fellow accomplished musicians was more than a draw for Hilda. Then the bombs fell, the vault was sealed, and my family never heard from her again. She kept it in a special pressurized case. Inside the case is the perfect temperature and humidity for the instrument. If the case is still functioning, the Stradivarius would be in perfect shape. Hilda's Stradivarius was named the Soi Stradivarius.
I thought that was soil.
Names, that's what I want you to get. That's the catch. I have no idea where it is. I'd suggest making your way to Vault Tec headquarters in the DC ruins. That would be a good place to begin. Good luck! Oh, my goodness. I must see it, please. Oh, my. It's more beautiful than I could have ever imagined. I can't thank you enough. I wish I had something to give you, a more suitable reward for all
your
efforts.
It's fine.
All I can give you is the frequency to my radio set. Tune in whenever you feel like listening to the strains of an old woman's violin.
Why, because I'm being good in this game, Ash? Is that what's confusing you? I mean, I will take all of this, but yeah, it's fine. Well, I'm glad I went in there. I was just going to ignore it because the little picket fence was kind of creepy, and I was for sure there was going to be a terrible monster in there. Where was I going? Yeah. Oh, there it is. Okay. It's not showing up for some reason. Hang on. There it is. Okay. I can be good, I can be evil, I can be both at the same time, just for extra confusion. Is it dead yet? Yeah, I think I see a head rolling away, so it probably is. That's a death claw, isn't it? Yeah, it's a death claw. It can stay down there. I'm sure you're mistaken. You teach that rad scorpion who's boss. He's very thorough. Nah. Not even a little bit ironic. I try and decide if wouldn't it be ironic is the most brilliant song name ever or really bad. Because is it ironic that it's a song called Wouldn't It Be Ironic that has no irony in it? I've never really decided on this for sure. Well, here I am. Oh my. I'd say you found them. Let's get out a bigger gun. I don't have oh my. I have oh yeah. That's not it.
Oh yeah.
I should get an oh my. You make a good point. Thank you. My power armor is malfunctioning. I can't stop jumping. Pirate armor does operate very weird. It could be all because of the thumb, you're right. Did I go too far? Hang on. Please wait. How did I get all the way down here? Ah! I thought I was following the marker. Did I lose track of it at some point? I must have. I'm sure that's my fault. Oh, hang on. Why is this rotating around me so much? What the heck? Weird. God, that looks gross. It probably smells bad too. Ant guts everywhere. Hey, sing on part cat or dog, possibly. Are we about done? I think we're about done. Okay, cool. What's radioactive right here? Huh. Oh, is it the sparrow? Yes, it is. This appears to be a dead end. Very good at walking into walls, aren't I? I feel like walking up to the guy in powered armor with the combat shotgun isn't your best idea ever. I could be wrong about that. But it seems pretty below average to me. I swear to God, if you keep shooting me in the butt with that Gatling laser, we're gonna have problems, man. Just because I shot you several times with a plasma rifle doesn't mean I'm okay with this. Isn't this where I was at before? Yeah, we still have a bit farther to go. We're not there yet. I like watching buildings fade in as I turn to look at them a little too quickly for the game.
Found you. Okay. Who's next?
That poor mole rat's like, what the fuck? I'm just a mole rat. What is this? Scrapyard. Well, that makes sense, I guess. Get the regulators, and then we'll decide what to do next. Excuse me. I never use my assault rifle. It has so much ammo. It's because compared to all my other weapons, it kind of sucks. Is that it right there? Is that building it? I bet that's it, isn't it? Yep, that's it.
Always good to see
Stay
a
true.
New face in the
We
fight.
Bring law to a lawless land. Sonora is our leader. Speak with her. Hey, be more careful.
I am being careful. Do you know you have a dead body in your bathtub?
Hello.
Sup? Yeah, I fed him once or twice, and he won't go away. He's a nice guy, though. He has a really big Gatling laser.
I'm guessing that you've come about the notice. You know, I've heard about you. You're not bad people, from what I understand. And the regulators can always use good folks. So what do you say? You read the notice, and you're here, so I'm guessing that you want to ride with us. Am I right? Fantastic. Take this coat.
I've got a coat! Can I wear it over my powered armor, though?
Sight of the regulators. Now, as for the rest, here's the only thing we want from you. Hunt down the evil.
Do I get a hat?
Wicked, and the villainous. Bring them to justice. Bring us their fingers as proof of the deed. We'll pay you a bounty for each one. Simple, right? Questions?
What do you do with these fingers?
Nothing. Nothing at all. They only serve to mark the fact that justice has been done.
Uh-huh.
While we trust our members not to take innocent lives for profit, having a record of the deed is sometimes necessary. While we don't have liars in our midst, occasionally we all embellish a bit.
You know how many fingers I have? Oh, so many fingers.
Then you've been busy. Good. Show me what you have. So many of the unjust have been dispatched, but so many remain. But ever still, word reaches me that you have gone far beyond what we've asked. Good deeds should not go unrewarded, and so I will add on a bonus to your normal bounty.
They're worth 10 each.
The unright. If this is a joke.
Justice is serious business. It's true. It's completely true. Pardon me why I loot the area around you. I don't think anybody will mind, will they? Can I take your laser rifle? No? Okay.
May your powder stay dry.
You know what we have to try doing, right? Would you stop looking at me? Would you stop looking at me? I'm trying to get behind you. Stop. Okay. Nothing on there.
Good to see you.
Stay strong. Nobody listens. I said, stop looking at me. What'd she do? She keeps turning around looking at me. It's very frustrating. My karma is so very high in this game.
If my notes sound sweeter, it's all thanks to a special someone who helped a poor old lady living alone in the wasteland. Thank you, my friend.
Missed. Maybe he shoots behind me. In which case, he did not miss. Ted Strayer lives inside of here somewhere. Let's go get his key.
I'm on duty. Make it quick. Yeah. Everything looks okay here.
Hey.
It's very dramatic. I like it.
Stay chill, dude. Ted Strayer, you can chill with me if you want, dude. No point in getting all worked up. I get three squares, I got a place to crash, and nothing's trying to eat me. Whoa, that's a blast from the past. My dad knew a dude named Crowley. I think Dad said he died when they were checking out some old fort. Whoa, is this like worth caps? 'Cause I got needs, man. Sure, dude. I don't know what it's for anyway. Don't need to get all thug-like. Don't even think of breaking into that.
I thought about it already. Chill out, man. Chill. I already thought about it. I have all of them. I have all the ones I need. It's five. I have Ted Strayer's, Dave's, Durkov's, and Alistair's. It's only four. I wonder if Crowley has one too. If Crowley has one, then it could be problematic to get whatever he's trying to get out of there. But we should go find out.
This next piece reminds me of something my husband said. Friendship is like a violin. Even if the music stops, you'll still have the string.
Don't mind me.
Oh my god, where'd the music go? I gotta check something.
Yes. Decided to check out the shop, eh? I don't put the good stuff out on the table. Need
to do some killing every now and again. Would you like some 5mm ammo? I never use it for anything. And I need the caps. Would you also like some flamethrower ammo? I hear that's pretty nice too. This is worth another 200. So yeah, we're gonna be taking almost all of his money. But you know what? I'm okay with that. Do you happen to have any microfusion cells on you? I know it's a weird ask for somebody out in the acid of nowhere, but you know, just in case. Tempting. Am I giving him money now? I am, aren't I? Okay, cool. That means we can sell some more stuff now. That's 800 caps worth of microfusion cells. It's 204 more shots. If I ditch 100 of these, how much does everything come out and work out to? I'm okay with that. Okay. I don't know if I actually need electron charge packs for anything. Night Ash, thanks for hanging out, man. I am actually almost done as well, it being 12:30 and all.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
So if you're new here and you're liking what you're seeing, you should consider following me so you can watch next time.
If you need more...
Let me or a security officer know if you see anything out of the ordinary.
I am actually going to call it at this point. Ash reminded me. Thank you, Ash. Next week when we play this, we're going to stay in Rivet City for a while. We're going to finish up Replicated Man and the Survival Guide quest that are both here. And then we'll probably go see what's inside of that fort. So, thank you for watching me tonight. I've had fun if you've had fun. You should go back to sleep. It's 12:30. That's why I'm signing off. Tomorrow night, more Octopath Traveler. We're halfway done with Chapter 4. So we'll work on that some more tomorrow night to see how far we can make it. But for now, I bid you all have a wonderful rest of your morning, day, evening, or night. And let me check and see if anybody that I know is currently streaming. Looks like I'm going to auto host somebody playing Fortnite here in a little bit, but I'm not going to do a raid on that because, for the most part, I don't think Fortnite really appeals to my viewer base a whole lot. So thanks a lot for hanging out with me. I've had fun. I hope you've had fun. And I hope to see you all again soon for some more good time streaming funs. But for now, ciao. Go back to sleep.